Pasifika entrepreneurs haven't had much to smile about over the last 2 years, but tonight it's a different story.
A time to celebrate your collective achievements and resilience over the last 2 years.
The Pacific Business Trust Awards, a sign of better times ahead.
We've had over 400 nominations into the awards this year, which is the most nominations we've ever had.
And ask them, can I please get a loan?
Many businesses collapsed during the COVID pandemic, many others pushed to the brink.
Thank you for supporting me, for picking me up when I think that I want to throw the towel in because I've had enough.
The team from Independent Traffic Control know the challenges all too well.
I've got a payroll, I've got families like relying on us to make sure, you know, they're getting their weekly, fortnightly pay. So it was dynamic, it was changing every day.
And there were lessons learned along the way.
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't work really, I wouldn't be smarter in how I run my business. And
creative entrepreneur Nora Swan had her Pacific Fusion fashion show cancelled twice due to COVID.
It's that thing of never giving up. That's what we are. As Pasifika people, we never give up. And we always think ahead and we always focus on the positive.
But the period of uncertainty is seemingly coming to an end.
Keep working, keep serving our community.
Philip Osawa of Zenith Fitness in Palmerston North sees light at the end of the tunnel.
But we never experienced unless you actually go through those tunnel, those lights. And tonight is one of those experiences. We saw the lights and we enjoy the moment.
But the pandemic isn't over just yet.
Everybody keeps talking around, there's some headwinds coming, and there will be. Look, there's some work to be done. The good thing is that a lot of our people still want to get into business, which is great. So we'll just be championing and advocating for that.
So that one day they'll follow in the footsteps of these entrepreneurs who are now reaping the rewards of their persistence.
Don't give up easy, you know, when things get tough.
Sometimes the biggest thing is self-doubt. And so don't stop, just keep going. Find your crew who will support you, but don't stop, yeah.